Hey, what's up guys, how are you today? Trix is here, and welcome back to another video of Ruined King League of Legends game story. So, as we can see, we are in the Library of Agony, and here is our objective, which is Thresh himself. But first I want to explore some things and fight them.
It's too late for mercy.
Okay. Let's use charm on the Grim Revenant. I'm going to taunt and then shield him because I suspect, yeah, he deals a lot of damage. Okay, this is a two-way battle, so let's debuff him.
You're in for it now.
Not yet.
We're getting pretty good at this. Just getting started.
Okay. Two guardians, all right. You use guardian spirit. Okay, debuff everyone. Apparently we are going to hit.
Like
24 level before Thresh, as we can see. We should get a lot of experience points from this battle. Okay, ooh! Almost everyone got level up. Okay, we got an ability, one ability. Okay, I'm gonna give you this for Pyke. This Okay, one rune. Give you this. Okay. Huh. Alright, I think that should do it. We can make Elo even more tanky. Ouch. Alright, a lot of loot we gained here for that. This chest. Here's another one. Arcane Fortune at the okay, we are going to see if we can get there.
Here I am.
Guardian Spirit.
Still breathing.
Not this one. All right.
You will stagnate no longer.
Ouch. Mana potion here. Fortune's favor. And what do we have here? Okay, so there are four lanterns here, so we need even more powerful amulet. Soul Crystal Shard. Can we get anything here? I don't think so. Alright, so let's get into it. Let's face Thresh.
Thresh's chamber.
Impressive. How can you tell?
I mean, look at the door. It has villainous bastard written all over it.
I see.
Aren't you gonna offer to tear it down?
Haha, yes. Brom is tired of asking. And waiting. After you, my friends.
Well done.
Okay, so let's enter here. Oh, there he is. So we gotta have another boss fight.
Are we interrupting? Please say yes.
You are too late. My plan is already in motion. It's so delicious when mortals put up a fight. As your hope slowly drains away, it will make your suffering so much sweeter.
you who is going to suffer. You cannot defeat us.
Dead or alive, it doesn't matter. I simply needed time. Time to summon this world's new king.
All right, there he is. 26,000 HP. All right. Let's see. Only on inspect mode. Terrifying speed increases haste. That's as always. Horrifying visage adds 2 stacks of terrors to all champions each turn. Death sentence deals moderate damage and applies hooked. Hooked applies 5 stacks of terror each turn for 3 turns. Okay, so we need a lot of heal. Alright, I think I will use this. I can taunt him to attack Eloy. Ah, okay.
I can see the deep.
Okay, we need to look out for these stacks of terror.
Worse than last time.
Oh, I don't have any revive. Oh my god, I guess we can't flee right now, so... I guess we need to do this without Pike. Hopefully we can. Wait, no one actually healed? Oh my god, this is going to be hard. My god, those terror stacks. Okay, let's try again, but we need to heal up everyone. Wait, we can stun him at the beginning. All right, let's try again. Oh, but he deals a lot of damage actually. Oh my god, let's try to skip it.
It is you.
Okay, he's still immune, unfortunately.
Your aid is appreciated.
Okay. Do we have strong potion? No. Oh my god, how he is dealing so much damage! $3,000 from that arrow, oh my freaking god. Okay, let's use this. He's going to attack Pike. On our ultimate. And the box. But what actually does it? Place 20 stacks of tier 2 champions in the region. This is not good. Right, another death from below. Okay, we are much closer to defeating him right now.
I can see the deep.
Ah, this is the end. God damn it. I don't know how to defeat him if he deals that much damage. If somehow I can... I don't know if I can... Wait, let's actually see. The items that we acquired. Right, I can take this. Because I can mitigate the damage from the terror, but somehow we need to stay full health. Okay, wait a moment. Let's go here. And I'm going to sell every low level potion because they are practically useless right now. Here. Oh my god. What did I actually sell? Because okay, up to 20 level. Maybe we'll... Oh no, I didn't want to sell that. Okay, can we buy something good? Okay. Not inventory, but equipment. Less health, but more attack power, and a little bit of lifesteal. Okay, equipment. Less iron ring. Okay, it would be good if we could start the battle without the stack, terror stacks. Okay, that should do it, so... Let's try once again. If we can do this again, then I don't know what we need to do. Fresh casting dark passage, okay. Huh. Okay, nice. We got two extra turns, so... Okay, let's taunt once again. We can heal her. Okay, now death from below. All right, the box. Well, we got deleted right here. God damn it. I don't know. Okay, one more time. One freaking more time. We're being deleted by Thresh. I don't know how. The start was pretty good. And now the later, he just deleted us. All right, one more time.
Are we interrupting?
You are.
It is you.
Can I revive?
I still have more to give.
The light fades.
The deep will avenge.
Can't hold back now.
All right, now let's use this ultimate to heal us. Okay, again, the box. Oh no!
Not everyone is weapon.
I'm wounded.
Hey, again this ultimate? How should I play this?
It's not yet my time. Refreshing.
My hunger is fading.
Okay, again the box, but we can still end this before he owns us. Alright, please, and... Alright, finally. But that was a hard one. Phew.
Your scheming is at an end, torturer.
Scheming? Oh no, my victory is already at hand. A new ruination will come to Bilgewater. It will cover the world, and then I will return. All the souls in the world shall.
Thank the goddess. He's gone.
Yeah, spirits don't usually return after I put that much lead into them. He said a ruination would cover the world. What has he done? It's Gangplank. We have unfinished business with that bucket of bilge slop.
We must press ahead.
All right, finally we got rid of him, and it was hard. Thank god we got rid of those terror stacks the beginning. Okay, another soul crystal shard. Okay, there is the sword of the Ruined King.
The magic here is poisonous. Makes me want to flee.
feel it too. A great unhealed scar.
But you can heal it, yes?
We can try.
Okay, we are going to rest here. I'm going to save it and end this video right here because it was frustrating to me losing 3 or 4 times to Thresh. Okay, so I'm going to save it right here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to like, subscribe, and see you guys next time.